New at 6, child abuse reports dropped 10% in Madison County. And that's according to new numbers from the National Children's Advocacy Center. Experts at NCAC say the decline from 2019 to 2020 does not necessarily mean fewer children were being abused. The center compared both years. It found the decrease primarily came when our state shut down in March and April. In July, we had spikes in the coronavirus. Center Director Chris Newland told us the number of reported cases increased when children were able to go back to the classroom. Newland says even though the pandemic adds more difficulties to child abuse being reported, people will find a way to protect our children.
We're a resilient community, and we're finding out about reports. We're investigating those reports. Our partners are making arrests and protecting children. We're providing services in creative ways. So we're going to always stand up for our kids.
Newland stressed the importance of notifying law enforcement if you suspect a child is going through any type of abuse.